Academy students are known for having unique and creative costumes every Halloween. Punavision surveyed students to find out how they'll be dressing up this year.
For Halloween, I want to be Spider-Man.
I'm not really sure yet, but me and my sister want to be Chopsticks.
I'm going to be a Tongan Ninja.
For Halloween, I'm considering being DJ McInerney.
For Halloween, I'm going to lift a bunch of biceps, and I'm going to be Wayne Talapapa.
I'm going to kick a bunch of balls into a fake field goal, like a Jet Toner.
For Halloween, I will be a Red Vine.
I'm not sure yet. It's pretty debatable between the horse mask or like a Jabberwocky's mask or something. I don't know.
So for Halloween, at the beginning of every movie, theater, like you go in the movies, how you sit down and it's the Hawaiian people in a canoe and it's like the boom, aloha, that one. So I want to be the guy in a malo and get a bunch of friends to do it and have a boombox on my shoulder and we have like the soundtrack playing, make a canoe out of cardboard, and yeah.
I want to be a Filipino lion.
I want to be a miscellaneous member of the Jackson 5.
I want to be the Red Ranger.
I want to be Kaimana.
What are you going to be for Halloween, Jake?
Money Noah.
And how about you, Silas?
I'm going to be Jake.
Hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm going to be a loofah for Halloween.
I'm going to be a pirate.
I'm going to be a dead person.
I'm going to be Hannah Montana for Halloween.
This Halloween, I'm going to be either a dueler or a dragon.
I'm going to be a pink ranger.